Yes.
It's not the same machinery. Well, it's pressed differently.
It is the same machinery. Of course.
I have a question which is sort of follow-up, also about the basics. In the beginning you mentioned this distinction between rigidity and scope ambiguity. And you said that the syntax should take care of this distinction between narrow and scope. And I wonder, it's a basic issue. It's a question that wants to clarify this distinction, which is basic. There is this reaction of Saul Critton in the preface of his Naming a Necessity in 1980, in which he addresses a remark made by Michael Dummett. At some point, Dummett implied that rigidity of names could be taken care of. Even it boils down to wide scope of names.